Thanks to its rolling hills and lush valleys, Pembrokeshire is a rich source of regional produce. And of course, it's got plenty of lakes and rivers and nearly 180 miles of coastline. So all of this week, the county's been celebrating Pembrokeshire Fish Week. So I've come here to this beautiful little fishing village called Solva to find out more. Kate, you're responsible for promoting food here in the county. What's Fish Week all about?
Well, really, it's an opportunity to highlight the area as a good place to come and eat fish, catch fish and buy fresh quality fish.
So what's happening during this week?
Everything from something for the family, sportsman, gourmet. We've got over 90 establishments involved, from restaurants to tea rooms with crab sandwiches, right up to fish and chip shops. Lots of fishing opportunities. If you're a fisherman, if you're a keen fisherman or just beginning for a child, lots of opportunities to try trout fishing, sea fishing, and just highlighting where you can go and buy really good fresh fish too.
So there's clearly not a shortage of fish here.
No, we're lucky. We've got a good steady inshore fleet of fishermen coming in, and also a lot of larger trawlers as well landing too.
Well, here's somebody who's certainly taking part in Fish Week. This is Jan, also known as Jan the Crab. And Jan, you're married to Will, your husband Will. He's a fisherman.
Will the fish. Yes, Will the fish.
And Kate, this is exactly what this week's all about, isn't it?
Exactly.
Dressed crabs and shellfish and all the rest of it.
I know, to be able to just drive up along the road and see crab for sale and know you've got crab as fresh as this and you can just take it away, it's ideal.
And this is what Will, your husband, catches?
My husband catches the crabs and the lobsters and occasional crawfish.
And what are you doing here then?
We're just dressing the crab. The meat has been taken out of the crab shell.
Yeah.
And it's just been cleaned. Now we're just putting it back into the crabs and ready for packaging, ready for the customer to come and collect.
And that is ready to eat now, is
That's
it?
That's ready to. Would you like to taste it?
Oh, you are. Yes. Would it? Well, can I have a go at dressing
your,
a crab? I've never actually had a chance to dress a crab. In fact, I think both of us
ought to
have a
chance. You and Kate are going to have a
go,
are you?
Oh, no.
Okay, so these are the crab shells which
you've just scooped out. The meat's just been taken out of there and then they've just been sterilised.
Right.
So they're all ready now for the crab meat to go back in.
This is all total pure crab meat.
Just brown crab meat.
Yeah, nothing added to it at all.
Not at all.
And do you boil it or something? Cook it beforehand? Obviously you do.
Yes, yes, the crabs have been boiled.
It's actually boiled, not grilled or anything like that.
No, you don't need to do anything to this now. Once it's like
sure.
You just eat it.
And now we're going for
right, help yourself to the white meat.
Okay, how are you doing? Oh, you've done it slightly more stylish than me.
You can do that. You normally just do it with your fingers.
Oh, okay.
It's easier. Fine. Fingers were made before.
Okay, then.
Yeah, just
absolutely.
Put bits of chunks in. You're going to have a taste
quality
of that.
Test control.
I knew that you were going to have a taste. Good.
Oh, I'd never finish doing these because I'd eat a lot.
Well, it's
delicious.
It's usually better mine with salt and pepper and a little bit of vinegar on as well.
So we're putting beautiful, fresh crab.
Look at that.
Is that one crab claw?
That's a crab claw, yes. You can still see the size, the shape of the claw.
Yep. These. I can understand why you're famous in this area. This must be the finest crab available in Pembrokeshire, isn't it?
Oh, we enjoy eating it as well.
Oh, yes. I'm not surprised. I have dressed a crab there.
Well done.
Oh, I'm going for the big bits, so I'm slower.
This is what Fish Week's all about, cooking fish. Now, I'm with Steve. He's the owner and the head chef of the Old Pharmacy restaurant here in Solva. Kate, this is wonderful for you to see this happening, isn't it?
Absolutely. Look at that. Really fresh lobster. Probably come up from Solva Estuary, straight on the barbecue. Couldn't have better.
What else do you serve here?
Well, we serve a lot of fresh local seafood, we always do, and this is a great opportunity to promote the local fish.
We've popped that on the barbecue. How long has that taken?
It's taken about 5 or 6 minutes. That's all in the hot barbecue with the lid down.
Yeah.
And now it's ready for eating, more or less.
Okay, well, if you'd like to serve it out on the dish, it'd be great to see it ready for presentation. Do you like lobster, Kate?
It's my favourite.
Is it? Oh,
yeah,
good,
absolutely.
Right. Look at that. Now, you say that's a shrimp butter sauce?
Yes, yeah, shrimp butter.
What do? You just
we mix shrimp shell with butter and pass that through a colander and then add some chopped up shrimp.
Let's not talk anymore. Let's taste it. So, Kate, have a go as well. What's the best way? Yeah, if you can just take some out of the shell for us, that'd be great. This is the good thing about this job. We get to taste some wonderful food. I think Kate goes first.
Okay,
yeah?
Yes please.
Give it a try, see what you think.
Might be hot.
Yeah, hopefully not too hot.
You're not having any more.
Is that nice?
That's too good, huh? Fresh lobster barbecued with a shrimp sauce. Mm-hmm. And look at that lovely tender meat. And just the smell of lobster. I have to say it's one of my favourites as well. And that, the barbecue flavour as well really comes through. You've done a wonderful job with that.
Thank you.
I did notice also We've got some oysters here. Any chance of an oyster?
Help yourself.
Okay. Oyster? Yeah?
Okay, go for it.
It's fish week. We've got to eat it all, you know. Any excuse. Right, down the hatch. Good luck.
Cheers.
Where are we going to go now?
I'm taking you to Peter Hughes, the butcher, and also fish shop. Very famous for sausages, good meat, and also, of course, fish.
Hello.
Hello there.
Hi, I've come to talk about fish and the Pembrokeshire Fish Week. Yep. You obviously got a lot of fish on display here.
Yes,
that's wonderful.
We have. Yes, we've bought a little extra this week to try and really push and get people really interested in it. And we've done a few, we've got some kebabs and some stuffed salmon with garlic butter just to add a bit of interest to the basics.
Do you think it's because people are more nervous about how to prepare fish rather than not actually liking it? Is that why you're doing this promotion?
Yes, we're trying to get people to cook something different other than the basic cod and mackerel and things like that.
Got some lovely shellfish here.
Would you like to try some?
I think so. I'd love to try some if that's all right.
Probably most come through Milford, Beverly, to get most of yours through Milford.
That's right, yes.
And this is, I would imagine, very popular, a king prawn.
Oh yes, it's a treat. They are quite expensive, but customers do treat themselves for a nice salad in the summer day. They go on the barbecue.
So I'll just try this. This is a fresh prawn from the coast here, off the Welsh coast. And that is lovely. You can walk in here and buy fresh fish and eat it straight away.
Yep.
So there we go. Fish is easy to prepare. It is good for you. And of course, we live on an island. So we've got lots of coast, lots of sea. So there's plenty of fish around. So it's on our doorstep. Enjoy it.